Macadamia and Hass avocado are currently some of the most highly demanded commodities in the world market, whose sensitivity to quality parameters are very high.
In the policy of government, it was decided that NADA should take on the implementation of these two high value crops, macadamia and Hass avocado. We also, after lessons we have learned in our previous interventions, and lessons from other interventions, we decided to use what you are calling the large-scale farmer or nucleus farmer model.
What we want to do through this effort is to expand avocado production to other districts across the country.
The meeting in Chenjojo district sought to review and assess progress of implementation of the NADS intervention for Hass avocado and macadamia under the Nucleus Farmer Partnership Strategy for Season 2022B. Dr. Samuel Mugasi, the executive director NADS, says farmers will also be mobilized in cooperatives and associations for a stronger bargaining power.
So we are going to help farmers, mobilize them in cooperatives and associations, for them to have one voice where they can bargain for good prices to be able to benefit from their soil.
According to MAIF figures, in 2019, Uganda sold 201 tons of macadamia nuts, and the market for macadamia nuts increased by 183.099%. Macadamia nuts exports grew by 139.29%, netting the nation $0.54 million for the year 2019. Fred Bwino Chakulaga, the state minister for agriculture, says the two high value crops have a bigger market on the international market.
The market out there cannot buy such a huge avocado. They can't. They don't like it. Of course, if you select it, you may get some sizes that are acceptable on the international market. But largely, our local variety is not, and it's not for anything. It's just size. Actually, when they see big avocado, they think it's not avocado.
Nothing is free. If we really want to develop, we also have to invest.
The Ministry of Agriculture adopted the Nucleus Farmer model for the promotion of high-value, non-traditional agriculture export commodities because of its potential to ensure provision of knowledge and skills to farmers. These were later supplied with seedlings to give to the outgrower farmers at the co-funding arrangement. However, some of the participants asked the government to offer seedlings to the farmers at a free cost.
And the government continue supplying seedlings free to our farmers.
However, officials from NAD say the government is shifting from offering free seedlings to farmers.
We are now under the parish development model. Even the poorest of the poor will be borrowing money through their circles, and they will be paying back at an interest of 6%. So therefore, this means that all farmers now should be able to pay, or at least to be supported through a subsidy.
During the 2022B season, NADS distributed 103,362 seedlings of Hass avocado and 30,488 seedlings of macadamia under the Nucleus Farmer Partnership Strategy in the financial year 2022 to 2023 to the Nucleus Farmers. Story compiled by Jonan Tusingwide for the news.